this video, we're gonna talk about the cross stick smash in around the head corner. And I am gonna talk about the four key points to this shot. The first key point, which is also the main key point to this shot, is the use of the forearm rotation. We want the swing to be as small as possible and still generate a lot of power. The second key point is to reach the shuttle as high as possible. We want to be dangerous and hit the shuttle high so it can go as deep as possible. So the stick smash is a more controlled smash. It's not as high pace as the regular smash, so we can get a lot of steepness in it. The third key point is to fully rotate our body before we hit the shuttle. The fourth key point is to land in a balanced position so we can push back towards the center. To do that, we need to abduct our non-dominant leg to be able to push back.